Rocky decade for Tennessee football. Knoxville, Tennessee. Wait. For 30 years, Tennessee football's head coaching position was remarkably stable, occupied by two men, Johnny Majors and Philip Fulmer. Read more following the link in the video description. Tennessee Vols football coach search. Vols interested in New York Jets defensive coordinator Kacy Rodgers per reports. Tennessee is interested in a current NFL defensive coordinator, according to a couple of Monday reports. Read more following the link in the video description. Vols should zero in on Mississippi State coach Dan Mullen. John Gruden and Chip Kelly are the dreamy names. But I think Dan Mullen is the better candidate for the freshly vacant University of Tennessee head football coaching job. Read more following the link in the video description. The soundtrack of Tennessee, it's the music that makes us. During the last days of summer, writer Julie Thanke and photographer Shelley Mays crisscrossed the state to find out where Tennessee music has been and where it's going. Read more following the link in the video description.